orks are amongst the deadliest of the Xenos races. Multitudinous, belligerent, and possessed of brutal cunning, they spread across the stars like a green tide. Even in the war-riven sectors around the Eye of Terror, forever beset by chaos, they rank amongst the greatest threats. As battle raged between the Imperium and the dread forces of chaos, the orks gained a foothold upon ravaged worlds, using them as staging areas from which they could slingshot deeper into Imperial territory. Orc technology is ramshackle, but terrifyingly effective, combining mismatched components, scavenged gear, and intuitive leaps to forge weapon systems whose inner workings baffle the most experienced of the Imperium's adepts, but lack for nothing in sheer, unbridled firepower. In much the same way, an orc warlord can take a multitude of squabbling clans and forge them into an unstoppable army. Such a war has the sheer, unbridled might necessary to conquer the stars themselves, leaving naught but rubble in its wake. As its momentum grows, so do its numbers grow, swollen by green skins drawn to the promise of bloodlust, teeth, and loot.
Break them! Enemy ship sighted! Tear them apart! Strike successful, Master! Warp strike successful, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Warp strike successful, Master.
Follow your command! For now!
Enemy ship sighted!
Slaughtered them! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Prepare my ship, orks! Our strike team slaughtered them! Strike successful, Master!
With warp storms rendering astropathic communications erratic, Segmentum Obscura's High Command continued experiencing difficulty coordinating its forces. Imperial commanders were advised that communications received from distant sources were not to be trusted. Scattered reports indicated that, in addition to Chaos incursions, Scarus nurtured an increasing greenskin menace. Eventually, High Command took this threat seriously. They acted too late. What would become known as the Green Crusade had grown from a few scattered and disorganized tribes to a mighty war that threatened to overwhelm the Imperium's embattled holdings. With the capture of Forge World Mordax Prime, the Green Crusade's momentum redoubled. Survivors from the rechristened Mordaka Prime report seeing hundreds of Gargants being fashioned from the debris, and skies thick with the choking black smoke of orc cruisers. It can only be a matter of time before other worlds share Mordax's fate.
Vessel teams with the Grandfather's gifts. Ram enemy ships to spread his bounty, and Nurgle will surely smile upon thee. Enemy ship sighted! Show us our victims! As the War Master wills. Moving to those coordinates! To full ahead. We are unstoppable! Great prince! Already fresh souls gather to Nurgle's generous embrace. Glorious! We stand ready! For the Dark Gods! From the warp! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Tear them apart! Repair the damage, at once! Warp strike successful, Master! Strike team slaughtered them! Break them! Prove yourself worthy of the Dark Prince's favor, Lord. Let your vessel remain a temple to perfection, and allow no unbeliever to taint it with their crude presence. Allow no enemy to board. Enemy ship sighted! Damage at once! Locking weapons! Disengaging! Escort craft lost! Prepare my ship, or else... For the Dark Gods! Slaughter them! strike successful, Master!
Oh, rapturous joy. Your ship remains unsullied, a worthy recipient of Slaanesh's boons. Now let there be feasting and indulgence beyond compare.
For the Blood God!
The web of destiny shifts in your favor. Tzeentch favors you.
orks scattered, their lust for battle drowned by their fear. Blood for the Blood God! Indeed. Are you not glad I chose to share my victory? His victory? No matter. We have gained a foothold in this sector, but we must move quickly. The war must be ended, which means we must bring death to Warlord Blitzripper. You will aid in this, Barriss? Blood for the Blood God!
My agents have contacted Warboss Gorspitter, Blitzripper's second in command. He has agreed to turn on his master for the proper price.
Why bargain when we can simply take their skulls? Little good that has done you so far, World Eater. Vane, what price does Gorspitter demand?
Space Titan flesh, and in great quantity.
Worthless beasts. The Nerivian expanse is overrun with them. Then that is where we shall go.
Swift Death Squadron, seeking prey! Enemy ship, sighted! I cannot, Master! Warp strike successful, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Prepare that damage, at once! Get claws away! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Strike team slaughtered them! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Reporting! Our strike team slaughtered them!
mighty Zinch has parted the veil between real space and immaterium. It will please him greatly if it is protected from unbelievers.
Engine's hot! Enemy ship sighted! Slaughter them! We stand ready! Show us our victims! For the War Master!
Secured. The web of intrigue continues with your efforts at its heart. The great deceiver smiles upon you.
Space Titan! Magnificent creature, Charlie, or not. But ultimately to be defense is for the might to think. Still dangerous if we have a rope without care. If we're around by certain things, I'll hold from my heart.
Ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Craft!
disengaging! I cannot, Master! No! We must escape! Engine's hot! Reporting! Repair that damage at once! We stand ready! Tear them apart! Repair the damage at once! We can't take much more! Damage at once! My ship, or else.
Bomb strike successful, Master! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Our strike team slaughtered them!
Repair the damage, at once!
Warp strike successful, Master!
Barbarians have been eradicated. Good. Amusing as this was, more important matters demand our attention.
Another price. I get to kill Blitz Ripper or the deal's off. The boys won't follow me if I let you spikies do the hard work.
You may claim whatever heads you wish so long as you keep to the bargain.
Then the deal stands. To
all skulls belong to Khorne.
And it may not be wise to allow Ghostbitter to rise too high. You need have no concerns, either of you. There will be skulls aplenty to offer Great Khorne. And Ghorspitter? His future, and that of the Wah itself, is to be very brief.
Ripper's forces is gathering a Thracian Primaris! Lots of boys, but nothing we can't handle. Bring your spiky ships! I'll have the cannons ready for your signal!
Prepare the fleets. We will crush the orks for the glory of the Dark Gods.
Blood for the Blood God! Skulls for the Skull Throne!
So, the sniveling grots were speaking the truth. We've had spiky boys tromping our backyard all this time. Time to get to the grumping!
We will carve prayers to the gods into his upstart flesh. Indeed we will, Malevolence. But we cannot match their fury with indiscipline. It will take more than fervor to win this battle.
We'll be right back.
matter! Burn them all! Right you are, boss! Fires unleashed! Ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! An enemy defense platform! Doomfire's unleashed! Slaughter them! We've crushed an enemy defense platform! Fires unleashed. apart! We've crushed an enemy defense platform! Attack successful, Master! Boarding attack successful, Master! Break them! Repair the damage, at once! Evil sons weren't fighty enough for this. Reckon you could do better? Show me! You sure, boss? Wouldn't want to deny you a good thumping? You gonna keep jawing or start fighting? Or do you need reminding who's the boss around here? No, boss! Come on, boys! Let's show 'em! repair the damage at once. Tear them apart.
You want what I've been doing right? You gotta do it yourself. Gorspear, you'll attack with me. No way. You ain't my boss. You worthless lump. You fight with me, or you'll get more fishy flesh from my boys. Got everything I need already. Spike has paid me good and well. You feeble jawing traitor. Gonna kill you and all.
We'll follow your command.
But now.
Prepare my ship, or else. Why? Gorspear! Why are you fighting with this kind of boy? Repair the damage at once! Slaughter them!
them!
Swift Death Squadron!
Our minions rampage through their ship!
See our work and grant us his favor.
How could he not? You have spilled rivers of blood in his name.
The green-skinned threat, belligerent to the last. They served well the glory of the Blood God, and they were masterfully disposed of.
Praise the Dark Gods. The green-skins are routed. They will no longer threaten our holdings around the Eye of Terror.
Then we should return to more important matters.
My crews and I are with you. You paved the stars with slaughter. Korn has granted you his mark, and his favor!
I feel his wrath, his strength, the fire of his forge in my sinews. The greatest carnage is yet to come. Blood for the Blood God!
Blood for the Blood God!
story of Nurgle.
The web of destiny shifts in your favor. Zinch favors you.
The region of space, now known as the Eye of Terror, was once home to the Eldari Empire. A prideful, sensuous people, the Eldari realized too late the perils of excess. The fourth Chaos God, Slaanesh, was born from their debauchery, its coming heralded by a psychic scream that shook real space to its foundations and devastated the Eldari. The Crone Worlds are all that remain of the Eldari's fallen domain. They are blighted planets, consumed by the spreading unreality of the Eye of Terror, and twisted to new and nightmarish realities. Though the Crone Worlds are overrun by the servants of the Dark Gods, the Eldari have not entirely abandoned them. They cannot, for only here can the treasured Spirit Stones be harvested. And thus the souls of the dying be saved from thirsting Slaanesh. Such expeditions are fraught with peril, for there are few more dangerous places amongst the stars. Many who seek the Crone Worlds do not return. The Eldari have never recovered from the horrors of the Fall. They are a fractured, dwindling population on the brink of extinction. Most dwell aboard star-treading craft worlds, honing their peerless minds along the disciplined paths in the hope of staving off the perils of decadence and thus preventing a second, final catastrophe. But not all Eldari can bear the rigidity of craft world life. Some depart their homes, seeking adventure amongst the stars as corsairs. Such lives are fraught with danger, but are also rich with excitement. These outcasts can be found in every corner of the galaxy, blazing a brief but exhilarating trail before madness claims them. The Drakkari, too, live outside the structures of the Eldari path. Corrupt and cruel, they keep Slaanesh at bay, not with discipline and spirit stones, but by feasting on the torment of others. Raiders and slavers all, the Drakkari are a blight upon the galaxy, as selfish as they are sadistic, as untrustworthy as they are cunning. But in recent days, the barriers between the Eldari factions have begun to crumble, with ever more gathering beneath the banner of one named Ivrain. These Inari keep their beliefs hidden as their intentions. Should they be encountered on the battlefield, caution will serve you well.
We'll follow your command, for now. Doomfire's unleashed. Enemy ship sighted! We are unstoppable! Enemy ship sighted! Setting course! Enemy ship sighted! Break them! Fires unleashed. An enemy defense platform!
run low on volunteers for the rituals. Strip the enemy vessels of their defenders. Their screams will please the gods.
Enemy ship sighted!
Wolfstead successful, Master!
Fear us, for we strike from the warp!
Repair that damage at once!
Slaughtered them!